Early Game! Early Game!
So guys, welcome back to Apocalypse. It's day 4 and if you're enjoying the series so far, please let me know in the comments. Like and subscribe if you want to support the channel, would be really appreciated. So today it was finally time to visit Genesis for some missions. You can get actually good gear there. But I did not know that these mission areas were that hard contested. I got more PvP than I could farm missions.
Ja.
Morgens braucht meine Zähne ist ganz sensitiv.
Ich brauche sowieso sensitiv.
Was denkt ihr, warum Rote nur ein Bildschirm hat? Weil wir auf dem zweiten kein Platz ist, weil überall Zahnputzbecher hat.
Rote putzt halt echt so viel Zähne.
Oh, daneben. Ja.
Gotcha, bitch! Lecker, lecker, lecker!
Und jetzt kickt der Autismus aber wieder irgendwas in seiner Zahnpasta.
Hä?
Er hat safe Gras in der Zahnpasta, safe.
Habt ihr das gesehen?
Nein. Wir wollen den Kackstream. Hä, was machst du da? Machst du Wettrennen gegen den?
Ja, Mann. Warte mal.
Hä? Was?
Er schreibt immer noch so Fake-Chinesisch, der googelt immer schnell. Ey.
Nein! Was ist ein Arschloch?
Hä, lol, er hat den Kill bekommen?
Hä? So guys, I will do a little voice-over here, because my mates were only talking about their tickets in German. And yeah, it's super easy to get the early game kit on Genesis. Like in seconds, you just have to buy resources and craft Bola and Club, and you're good to annoy people.
Da kannst du mal bitte ficken. Okay. Stimmt du da drinnen?
Ja, safe. LOL!
Du hast den Kill.
No, fuck. Alter,
nein, jetzt kriegt das, bekommt er dann wieder den Kill.
Oh, gut. Ich bin
25.
25. Mama,
25. I'm here, bitches.
Okay, cool.
Oh, ich hab ihn runtergebollert, Alter.
So I think the Procoptodon guy and me lost all of our items in the lava. Was pretty unfortunate, but I saw someone else, or I don't know, I saw a guy doing this Gallimimus race mission, whatever. And I thought maybe I can get his gear, and let's get into it.
Warum hast du
eigentlich? Oh mein Gott! Damit ich den hier machen kann! Was?
nice try!
Yeah, boy!
Das jetzt, wenn du während dem Rennen so auslöst.
Fick ihn! Los, Roder, beiß ihn den Schwanz ab!
Ja!
Auf Alpha, die schaffst du niemals die Mission,
ne? Der Typ ist ja, ich muss ja nur Erster werden, oder? Ja, Mann.
Ja, ja. Und dann fickst du gleich richtig so. Tu schon mal Y-Plans setzen.
Tu schon mal Bolas craften, hab ich gehört.
Oh ja.
Weil die
ja
so gut funktionieren da auf der Plattform.
Oh nein!
Ehre genommen.
Ey, aber war fast gut.
So I ended up getting nothing, but let's get back into the island. That's our progress so far. Day 4, that's the greenhouse I mentioned earlier in the last episode. Right next to it is our little breeding area. This is our extinction breed lines. Not the best stats for now. The Gacha Tower is actually already running and producing Ela Dust. And today we got probably one of the best BPs in the whole series. This Journeyman Shotgun Blueprint was in the Ice Cave Red Drop in the flyer part of this cave. If you are claiming the Ice Cave, be sure to not block this Red Drop. You can get the best BPs there, as you could see. We will later craft some of those shotguns. And trust me, we will just delete tames from that point on. It's just ridiculous.
Mach richtig.
Ah, wie geil! Ah!
Ne, seid fett. Ich? Okay.
You're not inside, man. You're not inside.
Thank you.
So from now on we will also go to other servers to raid. We scouted some juicy targets and we will raid some of them in today's episode. Let's get into the first target on the center.
170. 70. Destroy. Turtle in the head, okay.
Whistling to the...
You have tame group? You have tame group?
I don't need. Put on your weapon just in case. I don't think it...
Yee or no?
Yee!
Okay, okay. No. Whistle nothing, whistle nothing.
Nothing?
Easy! Let's do it again.
Oh, 3 to redstone.
Yeah.
Loco, tú.
Sí, sí, yo estaba con el pecho, tú.
Pues si son balas para luego, para lo hace, por lo. Ahí. No.
Sigo, pasivo.
What the fuck? One turret left.
Do you want me to run? Or...
No, no.
Okay. Do it.
Yep. I'm in.
Was Jenny down?
No, Jenny's not down.
No.
What
is it?
Ooh.
No real idea.
Player in our cave. Player in our cave.
In our cave.
Oh. Okay, he will get fucked. Yeah, naked. He's got it.
Oh my god.
Oh,
ooh.
Nice.
I don't know.
Actually, it. Nice.
Ooh.
This thing is a what farm.
What happened?
Oops.
What happened?
Maybe
not,
the
wait,
is
wait,
full.
Wait, wait,
wait. Maybe the arch is full, yes. But we have a slight problem.
Yeah, the fucking... Yeah.
The maybe generator is here.
No, only one C4 left.
Chemistry bench. I'll check again. Fabricator? Maybe C4? No.
Ooh. Oh.
Oof, they made the fuck.
That's definitely worse.
Oh.
I have an idea. Oh, it's inside the grab of the art.
Easy. Hopefully the carbo didn't get bug. Come closer.
That is your supply drop.
Easy.
Well, how many RGs is it? High level even.
Yeah, they are high level.
Wait, I put the Atro Blura inside the turtle as well and I first check if the RG is on aggressive.
Neutral. Yep. Aber sollte auf jeden Fall reichen mit dem Bomben.
And the,
in any way, yeah, it will be slow.
Shotgun in den Kopf, 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 Kopf.
Ja, ja.
Okay, ist passiv.
Give me my C4 back!
Smithy is cold.
Oh, what?
Sparky
Spark Powder, a lot.
Powder, oh my gosh.
You need to drop Pocket Transmitter now, go.
Okay, you think it's fine when I... Like...
Yeah.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yes,
not good.
He's down, he's above.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Whistle it, whistle it.
Whistle it to the wall.
Ah, yeah. No.
Oh, what?
It's actually bugged.
I'll throw B.
Muss ich
jetzt
einen Spiel? What the fuck? Den
yeah, but
Bruder.
He's clean.
That's it.
Yeah, just magically. I have C4.
It was so sad. It was a
down? Everything? Should be.
Yeah, it should
be.
Batteries? Any batteries? No batteries. 200 Ooh. Shot. 200 shot.
Like 200 bullet.
Now you can use the Arthur. OP or...
yes. Oh, it's pink coated. Yeah, we have to use it.
No.
Just look at
the Arthur main carry.
So that was a quick profitable raid, and right afterwards we found a high level Giga on the center, and we definitely needed one best defense behind the crouch part of our ice cave, so we went for the taming.
Ich dachte, du hast geguckt. Dann ist der direkt auf dem Giga.
Ich gebe ihm schon mal das Muten.
Kannst du machen. I also had to make before I'm taking...
Yeep, buddy! 170
halt, Alter, so ein Schmutz.
170? So gut.
Ach, nein.
So, 170 damage, not the best, but we found another Giga right next to this one. We tamed it as well, and we made it them.
What are you doing?
Taming the Giga.
And of course, I always try to get the best Terra stats together. But at the moment we don't have very good stats, I have to upgrade those with some wild tamed Terra stats. Maybe we get lucky again with the HP, like in my last solo series. That's the reason I went to Velguero to tame some high level Terras. But during this, random mana dude chased me, he followed me and tried to freeze me from time to time. That's why I engaged in the fight with him. After we were done with this guy, we were finally able to tame some Terras. I knocked out a Terra with pretty good HP, pre-tame. Maybe we get lucky. You heard me. 2k HP. Actually POC. So by now I got some pretty decent Terra stats together. The Velguero taming session was pretty nice to get those. I built my Terra breeding thing here. This breeding floor, you can see it in the footage. I have the 2k HP, 487 stamina, and over 400 melee, which is actually super high. I have those two stats in other male Terras. Have to combine those. We will see how this works out in the future. So let's get back to the PvP. This raid was super cool actually. My mate scouted the Scorched Earth base that got fobbed by a tribe, and the attacking tribe even blazed two heavy turrets and soaked with a rock golem. We were there for like 2 minutes, and I don't know if this was built like that or if the attackers managed to blow one wall of the base, but you could easily turn off the generator with flame arrows. So we just went for it.
Oh, much HP.
Nice.
Easy, bro.
No mana, no mana.
steal the kill.
Wait, wait, from this side there's no turret, man. I can just CSP in.
I can't see.
Can someone spyglass the generator?
Okay.
Así le da yo antes, Pete. Estaba ya broken bones.
Que no me deja a mí, coño, que soy el único tío en flak que hay aquí, todos están muertos.
Am I hitting the generator?
Yo qué sé, loco.
It's out, generator out.
Go to the base. Oh my god, you're a...
GG, me piqué, así bajo.
It's a fucking...
Okay. What the fuck?
Broke the bed. GG, me piqué abajo, ¿no?
Get the players, get the beds.
Ah, no pasa nada.
Oh, yeah.
I'm
done. Do we have C4?
No tenemos... Oh, Baul.
No tenemos C4, loco, y Ruru ya ha matado la...
Baul's un low.
¿La qué? A lot of stone and... a lot of farm.
Stone.
Tú, loco, move...
How many C4 you got?
We have...
There's a guy?
Hey, loco, can I see him?
He's dead. He might be dead.
Hey, nice. Turret without pin code, bro.
Nice,
I said.
Nah,
without pin code.
Oh my god, look at this turret.
900 bullets.
Look down the bullet. Look down the gun body. There are the kids from the guys that are raiding. Maybe they have C4s. Their turrets will not reach there.
Tú, Abraham, que me matas, loco. Otra vez.
Perdona.
Okay, guys, I come back in a...
30 minutes.
Me estoy haciendo... Oh my god, Spark.
It's not
chasing. No. 1 minute 15 seconds.
Mm-hmm.
Enemy Wyvern? Whoa, that was...
Z.
Yeah. He's coming again. Zeppelin. Good shit! Good fucking shit.
Get everything cryo.
There's another Wyvern coming.
Really?
Yeah, other Wyvern. He's whistling.
Pick him.
You picked him? Easy.
He has whip. Fuck.
I hit him with the blood thing.
Ah, oh.
Dead. Fuck.
Nice. I didn't have fire.
Good shit.
Okay. I'm heading for my body again.
So guys, back at base, we bred a little bit, and at the end of the day, we crafted some of these insanely good shotguns.
Warum macht die das?
Macht die das?
Die ganzen Samen und die schnell alles verbrennen.
Aber Gasolin auch?
How much so, crafting okay. Skill?
Lass noch mehr, keine Peppies.
Ich hab kein Poli mehr. 5, 6, 7, 8,
9, 10, ja. Mach doch nicht die Kackfabi, ihr
Kackfabi. Du einfach
aus dem Duo. Teilweise 5 Shotguns und 284, 281.
You will delete like every team that is out there.
Warum so Shotgun? Imagine 5 guys shooting at a Viper with Shotgun.
Imagine 10 Team PT. Only our Terraline can survive this Shotgun.
Soll ich noch Poli holen gehen? Ich weiß nicht, wie viel Paste wir noch haben.
Kein Tun.
Hä? Medley
inside.
Warte, ich tue den gerade.
Und Poli.
Ah!
Oh, cool. Die ist gut geholt. Naja, eigentlich gar nicht.
Ja, aber die mag ich nicht. Ich hab Level vielleicht up. Noch bei unseren Fritsches, wo die Kreifritsches da in der Nähe noch ein Wasseranschluss.
Ja, wo ist denn unser ganzer Custom Food? Haben wir keins hier oben?
Nope. Direkt erstmal reingeflogen.
Also zwei Trikes dabei gehabt. Underworld. So, echt jetzt? Mist.
Ja, wow. Zwei Trikes.
Das Polovia ist nicht voll.
Fand ich besser.
Olovia. Ja, das wollte ich auch sagen. Also, das ist rausgekommen.
Das Olovia ist voll. Wie, das ist voll.
Oh, die hast du ja auch mal richtig verkackt, Chopper, Alter. 4,2%. Du gibst dir auch keine Mühe, glaube ich. In der Smithy, ist noch Paste neben der Indu.
Ja, okay. Hol die nicht holen. Nein, Paste
steht. Hol die. So, if you made it all the way to the end, please like and subscribe, as it helps me out a lot. Tell me in the comments if you like to see the PvE and the breeding, or if it's boring. Tell me if you want to see all the ArcPoc episodes in a row, or if I should mix in one or the other main official video. Also, the next ArcPoc episode will probably be the raid on the Extinction Aimbotters. We got so much shit out of them, it's just insane. If you're hyped for that, let me know in the comments. You decide if this will be the next video or if I should mix in some main official. Thanks for watching, guys, and have fun with the outtakes.
Hier im Revenger neben mir.
Hilfe, Hilfe, Hilfe!
Wo denn?
Ich hab neutral. Mach.
Hilfe, Hilfe, Hilfe! Das war schon süß gerade,
ne? Inzwischen, du bist, glaube ich, nicht fein.
Nein, nein,
nein. Ich hab mich auf neutral gestellt, der Mitte. Ich brauch... Warte, ich hab zu viel Heidring glaube ich. Los, Dropper, go!
Ja, das reicht.
Schocki, guckst du rein auf dem Babychen gleich, dann geh ich mal an den Laden holen. Scheiß auf euer Rattensattel gerade, Alter.
Oh,
Och, Mann!
Say goodbye.
Geht's dem Schüler gut, ne? Das weiß ich nicht, wenn der jetzt da runterspringt, dann...
Night Vision!
Anstatt, dass mir einer hilft, seid ihr alle am Singen.
Oh.
Oh, lol. Jawohl. Der Arme.
Kann ich nicht boxen?
Ja doch, du musst, glaube ich, nach hinten gucken. Me, new bitch. Ja, oder so. What, der gewisselt?
Nee.
Och man. Welches Level ist der?
Oh, 66.
Ja, du kannst ihn eigentlich auch lassen.
Ready? No, I don't think... oh my god.
Yeah, wait.
It's going to toilet again.
No, I'm getting water from the tap.
Is there two male Argies? One is high level.
Yeah. We are gonna use the high level.
Okay. Ekelhaftes Stück Scheiße. Ready to die on the hill that you built out of